and gentlemen.
Do I do?
For today's 10-minute list, I want you to steal something and not get caught by whoever you're stealing it from. I hope.
You gotta steal something and not get caught.
You didn't even do it. He's like, I want you to do this.
I want you to do this. I don't give a fuck about the show.
Didn't name the show. Didn't introduce anybody. Didn't say who the standings were.
Fuck the show.
Do this now.
Let's go.
Sorry. I don't even know how many I have. I have like two or three.
See, I don't.
I know you have four.
I got four. Yes.
I got. Hey, just say.
I think
you
both got two.
You're going to steal something and not get caught, or get away from murder. How's that, too?
That's two different things.
Just do something and not get caught.
We going?
I don't know.
Yes, go.
Oh, okay.
Shit.
Oh, this is easy.
Damn it.
God.
Yourself,
Jesus.
Well, you know what? I'm going to pull my pepper out and smack you all with it.
All right.
Oh, you cheating, bitch.
Oh, yeah. Brandon.
What?
You cheating whore.
We'll just count.
What's he doing?
Sneak he's killing. Already on Grand Theft Auto.
Hey, it takes it just as long to load than it does.
Oh, what game you're playing? Back the fuck out.
What the fuck am I supposed to do?
As long as you don't get caught by one of the guys when you kill them.
Alright.
What? That's bullshit.
He said
as long as
you don't get caught.
I fucking hate the rules.
Don't get caught. Do anything illegal and just don't get caught.
Hate the rules.
And murder is illegal, Georgie.
Fucking rules.
Oh, I already got. I think I
do thief.
I was dying to see that. I don't love it.
What the fuck was that?
This is bullshit. I just hope BJ wins. I want Mason to win right off the bat.
Do Mason, are you doing something illegal right now?
I'm trying to get on the game, but it's taking too long to get started, so I'm switching to a different game.
Good. I'm sinking.
fucking.
Come on!
Do something in the game and don't get caught.
Fuck my life.
Does Go Simulator
fuck you!
What
do you do illegal in Go Simulator, Brandon?
I have no idea.
Well, I don't either.
Here we go.
I have no game that I can do something illegal except for GTA 5. I don't know how to use it because I'm already on it, apparently.
No, you can back out and get back on it.
I heard dings.
That's me dinging.
Mason's open. It's dingy ding.
What the rate this is going
look at my eyes. I hope I went in the right time.
Doesn't matter. I'm in a giant cutscene anyways.
No, you can't leave my house. Because I own my house.
You started so well. Why'd you sink? Do I really need to sink?
Do something and don't get caught.
This game takes 10 years to load.
God damn it.
God damn it.
Black screen. Loading.
Hey, Bob. Why are you so dumb?
What is it doing? I don't want to start the game over again.
Is there fall damage?
You son of a whore.
Yes, there is, BJ. There is absolutely fall damage.
It's 100% fall damage. BJ, you fucking prick. Okay, good thing BJ doesn't know how to play this game.
Yeah, no joke.
What the fuck are you doing?
I don't know.
Dang it, I don't even have a gun.
I'm learning the controls.
Why does your guy look so weird?
He's got a different. He's got the Dark Ranger skin on.
Dang it! I remember that, right? I don't know if I can do this.
Fuck!
So can I steal a car?
As long as you don't get caught by the cops.
Damn it! Come on, sink.
BJ's so into this.
BJ, no! You can't get caught, though.
He got caught.
That's fine.
Did he get caught?
Yeah.
Oh yeah, you definitely got caught.
Yeah, the red.
Son of a fuck!
Oh, come on!
You gotta keep going until you don't get caught.
Come on! Come on, continue.
Yeah, I just stole a car and didn't get caught.
I mean...
Did you see it?
I'm watching him in the car right now and there's nobody chasing after him.
It was a parked car. It's not mine.
Brandon got it.
Yeah.
Fuck a duck.
Oh, yeah.
Well, let's exit this.
All right, now I'm going to punch my car.
I have my back!
Thanks for staying tuned for this whole video. If you like it, just like and subscribe down here underneath me somewhere. Go check out our Twitter. Go check out Gamer Adoption. We're right up in this corner. I'm just going to stand here and do this for a while. I hope you like and subscribe or I'm going to start scripting.